गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन द प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड, दैट इज इन फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, सो यू आर लर्नड अबाउट एंगल्स एंड टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स, करेक्ट. सो यू आर लर्नड अबाउट व्हाट इज एन एक्यूट एंगल, व्हाट इज एन ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल एंड व्हाट इज अ राइट एंगल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम मोर टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स. ओके, नाउ हियर सी, आई हैव टेकन टू स्टिक्स. सो नाउ इफ आई जॉइन दीज टू स्टिक्स, what is formed here? What is formed? An angle is formed, right? So this is an angle. So angle is made up of minimum two rays or segments. Angle is made up of minimum how many rays? Two rays. These are the rays of an angle. These are the rays, or it is a segment. Also it is called the arms of an angle. So these are the arms of an angle. Angle has how many arms? Two arms. Correct? Now see here. Both the sticks lie one upon the other. Right? So both the sticks lie one upon the other. Here no angle is formed between these two sticks. Right? So this angle is called zero angle. Understood students, what is zero angle? Zero angle means an angle whose measure is 0 degree. Correct? So that angle is called zero angle. So this is a zero angle. Now if I turn the stick, now keep the one stick in fixed place and turn the other stick. Now which angle is formed between these two sticks? Which angle is formed? This is an acute angle, right? Which angle it is? This is an acute angle. So what is an acute angle? An angle whose measure is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree. So 90 degree means here it will come. This is a 90 degree, right angle it is, correct? So the measure of this angle is greater than 0 but less than 90 degree. So this angle is called an acute angle. Understood? Now move the stick further. Okay? Now which angle is formed? This is a right angle. Correct? This is a right angle. What is a right angle? An angle whose measure is 90 degree. That angle is called right angle. Correct? Now again move the stick further. Turn the stick further. Now which angle is formed? Which angle is formed? This is an obtuse angle. So what is an obtuse angle? Obtuse angle means if the measure of the angle is more than 90 degree. See, now see, the measure of this angle is more than 90 degrees here. Here it comes, correct? So the measure of this angle is more than 90 degree. So that angle is called, which angle? Obtuse angle. Understood? Now move the stick, turn the stick further. Now here also one angle is formed. So which angle is this? So this is called a straight angle. So which angle it is? Straight angle. See, you have seen the protractor. Protractor you have seen. It is used to draw an angle of given measure. The protractor is divided into how many equal parts? 180 equal parts. It is in semicircular shape. So there it is. 180 protractor is divided into 180 equal parts. It starts from here, 0 to 180 degree, right? The measure of this angle is also 180 degree. So this angle is called straight angle. So what is straight angle? If the measure of the angle is 180 degree, then that angle is called straight angle. Understood? Now next, move the stick even further. Okay? So now again move the stick. Now again one angle is formed. So what is the name of this angle? So this angle is called reflex angle. Which angle? Reflex angle. So then what is a reflex angle? Reflex angle means if the measure of the angle is
180 degrees.
See, now the measure of this angle is 180 degrees here, correct? If it, this is straight, then this is 180 degrees. The measure of this angle is more than 180 degrees, less than 360 degrees. So when this stick completes one full round, then it is 360 degrees, right? So here to here, 180 degree, 180 degree plus 180 degree, total 360 degree. The measure of this angle is greater than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. So this angle is called reflex angle. So understood what is reflex angle? An angle whose measure is more than 180 but less than 360 degree. So that angle is called reflex angle. Now again, turn the stick. Now, this stick has completed one full round now. Correct? So, this stick has completed now one full round. So, this angle is called complete angle. Understood? So, complete angle means what? If the measure of the angle is 360 degree. So, that angle is called which angle? Complete angle. Understood, students? Now first, how many types of angles you have learnt? First one is 0 degree. So which is 0 degree? 0 degree means what? If both the sticks lie one upon the other, so both the sticks lie one upon the other, then that angle is called which angle? 0 angle. What is 0 angle? If the measure of the angle is 0 degree, then it is called 0 angle. Okay, now this is which angle? Now it is a acute angle, right? What is acute angle? If the measure of the angle is less than 90 degree. Now this is which angle now? This is a right angle. If the measure of the angle is 90 degree, then it is called a right angle. Now this is which angle? This is an obtuse angle. The measure of this angle is more than 90 degree. It is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. Correct? So this angle is called obtuse angle. Now this is which angle? It is a straight angle. The measure of this angle is 180 degree. Straight like this. That means it is 180 degree. So this angle is called straight angle. Now, so what is the name of this angle? This is a reflex angle. So reflex angle means what? If the measure of the angle is more than 180, less than 360 degree. So that angle is called reflex angle. Now, what is the measure of this angle? Now, this stick has completed one full round and it came back, comes, this stick came back to its original position. So, this angle is called complete angle. So, what is complete angle? If the measure of the angle is 360 degree, then we say that it is a complete angle. Now students, look at this angle. This is an angle, correct? It is an acute angle. So these are the two arms of an angle. Which are the two arms of an angle? QP and QR are the arms of an angle. And when these two arms, or it is a ray, correct? This is a ray. So ray QR and ray QP. So these two rays come and meet in a single point, which is that Q. That point is called Q. So this point Q is called the vertex of an angle. So what is a vertex? Vertex means when two rays come and meet in a single point, that point is called vertex of an angle. Understood? Now, how to name the angle? So what is the name of this angle? So in the in fifth standard you have learnt how to name the angle. So this sign, this is a sign used to denote an angle, correct? The name of this angle is angle PQR, correct? So how to name the angle? Angle PQR. So students, remember, while naming the angle, so we should always, we should write vertex in between, correct? So you can name this angle as angle PQR or angle RQP also. Okay, but can we name this as angle PRQ? No. So if you name this angle as angle PRQ, then so R will come in between, correct? But here R is not a vertex of an angle. So while naming the angle, we should write always vertex in the middle. Okay, now next, which is the vertex of an angle here? Which is the vertex? Point Q. So which is the vertex of an angle? Point Q. Next, arms of an angle. So which are the arms of an angle here? So R, Q, P and R, Q, R. So R, Q, P and R, Q, R. Okay? So these are the arms of an angle. Now let's go to the practice set. Practice set 2. First question. Match the following. Here in the first column, what is given? The measure of the angle. And the second column, type of angle. The first question is 180 degree. So if the measure of an angle is 180 degree, then that angle is called which angle? What is the name of that angle? So it is a straight angle. If the measure of an angle is 180 degree, then it is called a straight angle. Then what is the answer of first one? First one answer is B, right? Now here second question is given, 240 degree. 240 degree means which angle it is? So it is more than 180 degree. 240 is more than 180 degree, but less than 360 degree. Correct. So that angle is called, if the measure of the angle is more than 180 and less than 360 degree, so that angle is called reflex angle. So second one answer is, what is the second one answer? C. Okay. Next, third. What is the answer of third one? Here it is given, the measure of the angle is 360 degree. If the measure of the angle is 360 degree, then that angle is called complete angle. So which angle? Complete angle. So third one answer is D. Next, fourth one. The measure of the angle is 0 degree. If the measure of the angle is 0 degree, then that is called which angle? 0 angle. The answer is A. Okay. Now go to second question now. So what is given here? The measures of some angles are given below. Write the type of each angle. Okay, now what is the first question here? First one is 75 degree. So here the measure of the angle is given. So you should write now which type of angle is this. So 75 degree. 75 degree means it is less than 90 degree, correct? So which angle it is? It is an acute angle. So what is the name of this angle? Acute angle. Now second one is given here, 0 degree. If the measure of the angle is 0 degree, then it is called which angle? 0 angle. So it is a 0 angle. Next, third one, 215 degree. 215 degree means which angle it is? The measure of the angle is more than 180 degree, correct? So 215 is more than 180 degree, but less than 360 degree. So it is called a reflex angle. So this is a reflex angle. Next, fourth one is 360 degree. If the measure of the angle is 360 degree, then it is called a complete angle. Which angle? Complete angle. Now next one is given here, 180 degree. So if the measure of the angle is 180 degree, which angle is that? It is a straight angle.
straight angle. This is a straight angle. Next one is given here, 120 degree. So 120 means it is more than 90, correct? 120 degree is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. So it is called a obtuse angle. So this is an obtuse angle. And next one is given here, 148 degree. So 148 degree is more than 90 degree. More than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. So it is an obtuse angle. So this is also an obtuse angle. It is more than 90 degree. Next, last one is 90 degree. So if the measure of the angle is 90 degree, then it is called a right angle. Correct? Now let's go to now third question. Now what is given in third question? Look at the figures below and write the type of each of the angle. Now look at this figure. Here measure is not given. By looking at the figure, you should say which type of angle. Now this the measure of this angle is less than 90 degree, correct? So this arm is at 0 degree and this arm may be 40, 45 degree, we can say approximately. We don't know, where the measure is not given. So but it is, we can say that it is less than 90 degree. So it is an acute angle. It is an acute angle. Now second figure. So look at this figure. So see students, this symbol denotes 90 degree. Okay, so 90 degree, this symbol denotes what? 90 degree. The measure of this angle is 90 degree. So it is called a right angle. So this is a right angle. Okay, now look at third one now. So which angle is this? What is the name of this angle? So some students may say that this is an obtuse angle. So most of the students may make mistake here. So they say that it is an obtuse angle. So they will see this arm and this arm. So it is more than 90 degree. So automatically will say it is an obtuse angle, but it is wrong. This is not an obtuse angle. See, now these are the arms of an angle, correct? So one arm is at 0 degree. So and see the other arm. See here, see this marking. So the measure of this angle is more than 180 degree it is. Now see, when this arm comes here, straight line, when this arm forms a straight line, then we say that it is a straight angle, correct? Now see, suppose when this arm comes here, then it forms a straight line. So that means it is a straight angle, 180 degree it is, correct? The measure of this angle is more than 180 degree. It is more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. So it is a reflex angle, not obtuse angle. It is reflex angle. The measure of this angle is more than 180 but less than 360 degree. Okay, now next one is, now look at this figure. So here see this marking, correct? That means one arm is at 0 degree. The other arm is at 180 degree, correct? So what is the measure of this angle? 180 degree. So it is called a straight angle. So which angle it is? Straight angle. This is a straight angle. Now look at this figure. Okay, now here both the arms lie one upon the other. Okay, both the arms lie one upon the other. The measure of this angle is 0 degree, correct? Yes, it is the measure of this angle is 0 degree. It is called a zero angle. So what is the name of this angle? It is a zero angle. So you may think why it is a zero angle. You can say also it is a complete angle, correct? So complete angle means they that mark, if the, see now look at this figure now. So here they have given the marking. See, the other arm has completed one full round, correct? So that means it is a complete angle. So this is a complete angle and this is a zero angle. So here the other arm, one arm is at 0 degree and the other arm, so it completed one full round. So that means it is 360 degree. So what is the name of this angle? Complete angle. Students, I hope you understood whatever I have taught today. The continuation of this lesson will be taught in the next class. Thank you.